Emily, that's the smallest piece of chicken I think I've ever seen.
I don't feel like it. Toast yourself.
I would like that. Hey guys, so the clip before the intro was just earlier today when me, Emily, my grandma and my mum were out in town, basically just having a meal, and Emily had probably the smallest piece of chicken I think I've ever seen in my entire life. Seriously, that thing was tiny. Anyway, what I want to talk about today is jobs. As of about two or so hours ago, I now have potentially 6 jobs. I got called up by 2 other companies tonight about potential jobs. Now, as you guys know, I work at a restaurant. I also work in an office, and I'll be working at a cafe starting November 16th. The restaurant I work at currently, I don't really like working there. So, I was thinking about quitting that anyway. But, I got called up, and then there's also a possibility of working at a pub, restaurant, hotel thing. But, the main thing is, I got called up about a retail job, working in like a store, a clothes store essentially, in town. And I got called up today, so that's job number 5. And I've got an interview for that on Monday. If I get that, they've said it will be permanent. So, just, you know, permanent. And the hours will be suited to fit me. Like, what I can do on specific days. That would be perfect, if I'm perfectly honest. Perfect if I'm perfectly honest. Good one there, self. That would be awesome. And I could fit that around the office job I do currently, because that one pays the most. And essentially, I could do just those 2 jobs if that works out. The cafe one that I'm starting in November is only for a month. However, if they like me, they'll be keeping me on for longer. Like, they'll probably offer me a permanent place, that's what they've said. And then the other thing I got called up about tonight is at another restaurant that is next door to the one I'm working at currently. And on Saturday, at 5:30, I'll be going down there for a trial run. If I get that, then I'll most likely be working Saturdays, which is when I would be working at the other restaurant that I already said I might quit. So if I get this one, then I will quit that job, the old one. So, essentially what I'm saying is, I have a lot of job opportunities, and I'm trying to figure out what the best course of action would be. Personally, it would be nice if I could just have the office job and the retail job. That would be nice, because I could obviously work weekends in both of those, which is good, and I would prefer to be able to have those and then not have to work Saturday or Sunday nights, or Friday, Saturday or Sunday nights, most likely not Sundays, but because working nights is a pain. Working late until like 10 or 11 is kind of annoying. But so basically what I'm saying is I don't really know what I'm going to do. I mean, I'll know more after this Saturday and then the Monday with that interview, and we'll let you guys know. But for now, I have no idea what I'm going to do. So, that's not fun. Also, I think yesterday when I was talking about getting a 2DS and the 2 Pokemon games, I said it was about 180 quid. It's actually about 220, but that's besides the point. But that is going to do it for today. I know it's pretty short, and I just kind of wanted to make this into a topic vlog because that's basically what went on today. I'm just going to enter hipster mode really quick. There we go. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Tell me what you think in the comments. I mean, by the time this vlog gets released, I will already probably know, but tell me what you guys think in the comments. Anyway, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and a comment. Leave me some feedback in the comment section below. And if you really enjoyed and you are new to my videos, make sure to hit subscribe. It really does help me out a lot, and you get to watch my content every day. every single day. But other than that, thanks again for watching. Make sure to leave your advice or whatever, and I will see you guys tomorrow.